Mike. Mike. Mike.
Oh, Mike, will you wake up so she stops shouting?
I think I'm gonna spew.
I can't see.
Mike.
Mike.
I'm never drinking again.
Famous last words.
Right. We're going for breakfast, yeah?
Breakfast.
Yeah, I just need a Budweiser first. Any last for one?
Yes, please.
Oh my god. Why can't you? I would literally rather die.
It's the best way.
Mike.
Mike.
Last night was fucking mental.
Right. Spoons, yeah?
Oh no. Mike, you're driving, I literally can't cope.
It's around the fucking corner, man.
You can literally follow that door into the weather screen.
Yeah, don't be so lazy.
You're so dumb. Oh my god, Josh, you danced on the table last night.
Right, come on, Mike, fucking hell.
Mike, come on.
Oh, shotgun.
Oh, we're not.
What?
No one's driving.
Mike's driving.
Mike's not driving, look at him.
I can drive?
No.
Jesus.
No. Right,
Michael,
come on.
Come on, give him a good slap.
Here you go.
Mike.
Jesus Christ, Mike, come on.
Rise and shine.
It doesn't look like he's breathing, does it?
No.
Shut up.
No, he's fine. He's a heavy sleeper.
Guys, I don't think he's breathing.
I just said that.
Oh, did you? I'm so sorry. No, seriously, guys, I'm not kidding.
Okay. Look, if he's not breathing, that means he's, you know, dead.
Oh, shut up.
Dead.
Do something.
I don't know CPR.
He's not dead.
Look at him. He looks dead.
He always looks dead.
That's fair enough. Stay alive. Stay alive.
Whoa, what are you doing?
What the... Breathy bit.
Yeah, well, don't just do the CPR.
Are you really being jealous right now?
Shut the fuck up.
Hang on, if he's dead, that means I will get my fiver back.
Badger.
That's a lot of money in my world.
Do you want a slice of pizza?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't know what I'm doing. I can't do this.
He's not dead, is he?
Look, you don't have to do CPR on him. He's dead. It's not like it matters at this point.
Well, I can't find a pulse. Although... I can't find my own pulse.
We need to ring an ambulance.
Just don't ring an ambulance.
What?
Don't. Just, look, if they come here and they hear we have a dead bloke in the house, they're going to ring the police, they're going to show up, and we're all going to get arrested.
Why are we going to get arrested?
Because this house is chock full of drugs.
Your drugs!
We didn't take any.
Yeah, but we're all in this together though, right?
What? We didn't take anything. If anyone's gonna get done by the police, she will.
We're all accomplices.
We all did drugs last night.
We didn't.
Like, it pains me to say this, but I'm in agreement with Bobby.
So, wait, how much did you give him?
Nothing that I didn't give the rest of you.
Well, he didn't drink that much. I mean, not much for Mike.
Yeah, like, look, I didn't give him anything I didn't give Reg.
And I'm alive. Am I still alive?
Yes, you're still alive.
What the fuck is going on?
You know, actually, I think we went upstairs at one point.
Wait, what?
Oh yeah, you went upstairs? You were there quite a long time as well.
I'm sorry, what?
What's that supposed to mean?
I think, I can't remember.
What? You and Mike went up to your room?
Yeah, we did. You and Mike?
Yes.
Grace?
Just, I can't remember what we did, so...
Oh, hanky-panky.
Oh, shut up, Josh.
I thought you were sleeping with Reg.
You're sleeping with Molly.
Well, it's only on Sunday.
What? Look, me and Mike,
Really? Well, it sounds like it.
Yeah, I wouldn't put it past you, Sly.
I should be jealous, but I'm not.
Shut up! I'm gonna go check on my stash. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Reg, are you serious?
I don't know.
Let's just leave. Please, let's just leave.
Yeah, abandon ship. Come on, come on.
We can't leave, can we?
I told you something like this would happen. She comes into this room, she brings drugs, she ruins everything.
Oh, hi, Molly. Hi, Molly.
So my stash is gone.
What?
In the broken shower. Like, everything, like all of it.
No.
I think he did everything. There was enough ket in there to kill a horse, so...
Well, fuck.
No, it's fine. We'll
What, Josh? What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Okay, well, we have a dead body and we need to figure out what to do with it.
What are we gonna do? What, are you just fucking dead?
One, two, three.
Okay, so we need to get rid of it.
Well, how are we going to get rid of it?
Well, actually, apparently if you put a body in lime, it, like, decomposes. Yeah.
That's not even a word, Reg.
Really, yeah?
Yeah, over time. And now we wait.
How long do you reckon it'll take?
We could eat him.
Ooh, saves money.
Yeah, it makes sense. Yeah. Makes sense, yeah.
Slugs melt in salt, we could do that.
Oh, we could just salt him and then eat him.
Oh, no, wait, we can't eat the bones.
Oh, yeah, you're right, yeah, we can't eat the bones.
It's fine, we've got snack shit anyway.
Oh, we could mummify him. Is that a thing? I'll get some tissue.
That's not how mummification works.
Right, fuck it, not that then, something else.
The river.
The river.
The river.
The river. You never said love me. Shut up, Grace. We'll put him in the river.
How are we gonna get him down there? Walk another road?
No, we can't do that.
Well, we could just roll him in the carpet.
Well, that's a stupid idea.
Oh, we could put him in acid. I saw on that episode of Breaking Bad.
Oh, yeah, I love that episode.
Oh, I just love Bryan Cranston.
Well, I actually preferred him in Malcolm Middle. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, it's a she of Ted. Guys!
We'll cut him up and put him in bin bags.
I still think we should ring the police.
No.
Yes.
No.
Because now our fingerprints are everywhere, which means that if they come here and find him dead, we're all going to be implicated. And I'm not going to jail for murder.
Yeah, but it's your fault.
This is what Mike would have wanted.
Exactly.
Well, I'm not cutting him up.
Fine. I'll do it. You guys just get knives and bags.
Okay, yeah.
Right. I got more limes.
Forget the limes!
Reg, we're not trying to recycle him.
Oh yeah, recycling's next week.
Someone hand me a knife.
This one.
That's still got kebab sauce on it.
Someone get me something I can actually use.
Okay.
One. Two.
One for your
own! Reg!
Come on, Reg.
After three, Reg! Okay. One. Two. Three.
What are you guys doing?
Hiya.